my fingers through. We could be ourselves now.